Grabbing them would take way too long.
Hey, maybe we could use this one as bait.
Oh?
This is going nowhere.
Did you break something again?
Huh. Looks like they're headed north now.
Tim, the clay's moving.
It does that sometimes, it's fine.
Tim? Shit! Tim, it went down the drain!
Why didn't you warn me?
I did.
He totally did.
Guys, get over here! Every piece of clayface in town is headed for the reservoir.
Great. Then we can take them all out at once.
You saw what happened. If they blocked the pipes like they did here, it would build a lot of pressure.
If the dam burst, it would flood North Gotham. We wouldn't have time to evacuate.
I'll call Montoya and let her know what's going on.
Don't you sneak up on me like that.
Commissioner King's been calling me nonstop. The whole city's out of water. She wants this fixed ASAP.
Is there anyone still in there?
Most of the night crew left after they saw mud going up the pipes, but some are still evacuating. You should have the place to yourself soon enough.
Hey, don't worry, Montoya. I got this.
Better you than me. Now get going, before my backup gets here.
Belfry, I made it, but nothing on Clayface yet.
He invited us to his premiere. This has gotta be a trap.
You'll be dead in a minute!
I guess we're done here. Belfry, Clayface is gone.
Are you certain we're still detecting something? Readings are spiking. You must evacuate now. I'm sending the bat cycle to your location.
Did you really think it would be that easy?
Somewhere I can get really hot, really fast. For Clayface, obviously.
There's a smelting factory west of your position.
That'll do it. Thanks, Belfry.
Where do you think you're going? There's nowhere to run!
Over.
Looks like you had some fun.
Now for the real fun part. Cleanup and paperwork.
Just another day at the office. Stopping a clay monster from drowning the city isn't the weirdest thing I've ever done.
Gotham's gotta keep you guessing.
And busy. The commissioner wants me to bag and tag each piece of clay individually. Thank you for that.
Aw, still having trouble making friends.
That's the understatement of the year. I swear, if you spandex people weren't so useful, I... Why do I even bother?
New data was added to the board.
People took